back in the day, I woke up, got on the plane, back to the hood. I go to Japan, I'm like, damn, bitches, where did these hoes all come from? When I left the hood, ain't no hoes, this motherfucker. Then I see there's pimps, and I realize these pimps are involved in terror. And some of those pimps washing up cars. Damn, son, what the fuck happened here? Then me being a stupid ass motherfucker, put on the TV. That's like a couple of years later, though. All I can see is these zombie crawling ass motherfuckers. Like demons claiming peaceful protesting as a killer. Burning tires, raping Bengalis. I feel sorry for those poor ass Bengali ass motherfuckers. Ain't got shit to do. Working hard, then end up getting fucked. Damn, son. Even the car wash pimps got fucked by their own friends. As I was looking at the TV, all I could see is this old diaper head wearing motherfucker screaming. I was thinking, damn, bitches, take his ass to the motherfucking metal side before I put that old terrorist motherfucker in the back of my trunk. Other than that shit, you see the skinny, ugly, troll ass bitch by his side. Like she's his favorite hoe. Damn, son. Bitch looked like she was high on crack. I bet she got her ass crack fucked by the diaper head wearing motherfucker.